After being a lifetime Windows user, I finally switched to Mac. And there are quite a few reasons for this transition. And you might have been seeing many of your friends also switching from Windows to Mac. Before I dive deep into why this is the case, let me tell you some battles which are currently taking place in the tech industry, and you might already be familiar with some of them, like the battle between iPhones and Androids, and the battle between Windows and Mac, of course. We'll be diving deep into why Apple is winning in the battle between Windows and Mac. So let's see. Okay, this transition actually started when I became a YouTuber. And being an individual YouTuber, you have to do all the editing yourself. So I needed a reliable laptop. I used to do this a lot with Windows laptops. I tried quite a few really expensive ones also, but none of them were up to the mark and they were quite slow. And there was one main point which Windows was missing, and that's reliability. It just keep crashing. Sometimes they are oddly slow, and we all know that experience when apps are just not responding on Windows. Okay, now I think for me there was one very important factor that also led to this transition in some ways. So mostly everybody in my family has iPhones, and they're pretty reliable. They're also pretty powerful, and their build quality is amazing. So then my eyes turned towards the Mac. And now here it is. I have the MacBook Pro M3 Pro, and it has 18 GB of unified memory and 512 GB SSD, and it's really powerful. It has never crashed and is just so smooth for video editing. I'm not a gamer, so I can't comment much on that aspect. Okay, now before you just start thinking that, yeah, this person has iPhones all around him, why will he not buy a Mac? Because both of them are intelligent very well. Well, that is true, but there are some major factors that sets MacBooks apart from any other Windows laptops. The first point is battery life. Well, we all know how much battery life we get on our Windows laptops. I, Max to Max, have got 4 hours of battery life, and that is keeping it in low power mode with extremely bad performance. But on Mac, the claim battery life is 22 hours, but in real you'll get 15 to 18 hours, which is quite a lot compared to Windows laptops, and enough to complete any work that you have. Okay, the second point is display, and this is a major point because in Windows laptops, most laptops, even if they have good enough performance, their screen quality is very bad. The viewing angles are very bad in most laptops. I've gone to Chroma, I've gone to Reliance Digital, I've gone to the Acer store, and most of the laptops have a screen which is zero compared to MacBooks, because the screen on MacBooks is just amazing. The Pro XDR display with the ProMotion makes the display super smooth, super clear, and amazing viewing angles, and also incredible brightness and vibrant colors. And one last major factor, and it's not the least at all, is the trackpad. So we know in most Windows laptops, like nowadays, they are getting this, but they're only on the extremely high-end Windows laptops. And in most common Windows laptops, you will not get this feature, that's the trackpad. So the MacBooks have the Force trackpad, which is extremely easy to use. It has such a good feeling. You should actually go to the Apple store and try it for yourself. And both the trackpad of the MacBook and the camera control button use similar technology. So if you have an iPhone 16, you can relate this. And there is one other factor which is not that important to most people, but it is important for some, that is the build quality. So all MacBooks have an aluminium enclosure, which makes it feel very premium, very sturdy, and even the screen is not wobbly like in most Windows laptops, where it shakes around if there's lots of air moving around your room, or it's just not that sturdy. And when you open the lid of the MacBook, you will see the difference and feel the difference between Windows laptops. Okay, now let's talk about the most common question for Mac users. Well, what do we miss about Windows, and what do we miss after switching to Mac? So I think one very common answer which you will get from most Mac users is, well, we all miss our money. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you have any questions or any video suggestions which I should do, do let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, thanks for watching, and if you like this video and want to watch more, do consider subscribing so that you'll be notified when I upload a new video. Bye.